Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. By all appearances, peace has flourished, and carefree new pastimes have taken hold. A card game called Jotus had swept the land, and with it, a world of grand tournament. Proceeding over the contest are three Jotus judges. These wise kings have been chosen to spread joy and unity. The contest is of great interest to King Knight, for though some call him a fool who plays a king, even fools know this. Whoever defeats all three Joust judges will win an incredible treasure and be crowned King of Cards. Competing for the Joust's crown is no simple matter. But King Knight schemes undeterred toward a kingdom of his own. Oh, my little prince, you return to save the day with ingredients I requested. Mother, I'm no prince, I'm a king, and mother, kings have subjects who do their bidding for them. Oh, my precious love, those are rats, not subjects. My rats are loyal to the last, they're my starter subjects, part of my grand plan. I must acquire a joust deck and be declared the king of cards. This is as far more important than errands. Well, I can't roll on an empty stomach. Please, my valiant knight, eat. Kurtz has not gone unnoticed. Oh, what has reached the slums, has it? Am I to travel with an encourage of mingy beggars now? You shall remain silent and heed my words well. You stand no chance unless you... Out of my way, you reeking husk! I will humor panhandlers on my path to the Jouter's crown. A child in the guise of a monarch, I will teach you respect and the true meaning of fear. You're impudent, but quick on your feet. Interesting. Horrors! You touched my cape! Now I must launder away your disgusting filth! Take these, and waste no more of my time. A jouter stick? Did you soil it with your retchery? They're ordinary jousters cards, you simpleton. Seek the nearest house of jousters and play your role.
Such fine run I did. Bah, I'll never be good enough to challenge King Prime anymore. My mind is that brand new joust stack. Perhaps we could go over the rules together.
My mind is as honed as my armor. I need no prior experience to defeat a knave at cards. Stand aside.
I know the suspect, Your Highness, but you'll be trounced and you'll reach a squander without proper advice. It'd be wise and valorous for us both to practice joust, my lord. Ready for a bit of brush up on the card playing parlance, sire? To win jousts, you have to claim more gems than your opponent. Start, pick a card from your hand and place it on the board. the card covers a gem, you claim it. You can't just place a card on the gem, you have to push it on. Arrows indicate which direction your card can push. Push the card you already placed to claim the gem. As you can see, I claim the gem by pushing your card up. Push the card right to reclaim the gem for yourself. Oh, but you see, you can't push there. Your card is blocked by an opposing arrow. There's still a way to push my card off the gem. Consider your card in between. The match is almost over. The game ends when the center squares fall. Each player must place a card on their turn. The only move I can make will lose me the game. My hand is forced. Fine match, my boy. Self just play for fun. In real games, the winner takes a card, you know, for keeps.
You found my secret lookout. Good, you, huh? Yeah, I've always wanted to ride an airship. It's my dream. That sounds dumb. Whizzing about in a giant floating target. Hey, the guy wings captain. He's got any threat. He's even got his own car. Here, have one.